This next position is a step out. And basically, I see the shot coming from my opponent. I see the level change. He's starting to make that sweep. And so I'm going to time it, and I'm going to step, spread my legs wide and step outside. So he's attacking this leg. So right here, he sweeps. And now I make my step in this position. And again, I remember I always keep my height when I'm defending here. So I step. And now as I step, I'm looking to take my hands, and I'm attacking that back knee. Obi's head is on that swing single, trapped inside, and as I turn, it's going to get heavy. This leg's going to get heavy on the back of his head in this position here. Step, and now you can see I've crushed his head underneath, and now we scoop, pick him up, keep our height. Now we slide back into a reverse half or cradle position.